Open your eyes. Imagine that you are that person at the end of that beam, over 100 meters in the air, without a safety net or a safety wire. What feelings do you imagine would be going through your head at that particular moment? So, in terms of you and your public speaking, you should expect that fight or flight will probably kick in at some stage. When you approach the podium or the front of the room for the first time, you could physically find your heart beating faster. And it's at that time you need to have some positive reinforcing thoughts running through your head. Something along the lines of, okay, my heart is beating a little bit faster. That's because of fight or flight, because I'm coming up here to give a speech. And you have to reinforce positively and say, I am prepared. I have practiced. I know what I'm doing. This is going to be okay.